ndio tutabaki tumeseparate mbivu na mbichi. Okay, so the Premier League inaanza this weekend, na of course pia bado nza baki nimewatch the Premier League on GoTV.
Yeah.
Cause GoTV this season jo inakuletea what matters the most, unajua. Yeah. And nilianza kuambia tu ni kikam to story na futa bishte yako wafuta this time jo ni GoTV. Nye mnaanza na nani jo?
Of course Man City is a blockbuster.
Damn, this is on Sunday.
This is on Sunday.
Kwa si tunacheza na Wolves on Saturday.
Yeah.
Manchester United wanatufungulia kiwanja this Friday.
Yeah.
Wakicheza na Fulham. Mm. And of course, kama unataka the Premier League, unataka all matches, itabidi ubaki ume upgrade to GoTV Super Plus, ndio uji nice.
Yeah,
with the Premier League, all matches of the Premier League, utazipata kwa GoTV Super Plus. Yeah. You're going to go for 3,700 shillings only. But kama unataka games kadha za Premier League games, alafu upate La Liga hapo ndani, Serie A na Europa League, unabaki umechukua GoTV Max, you're going to go for 1,499. Sindio?
Yeah.
But sasa mimi, of course, mimi ni mtu wa GoTV Super Plus because I have to watch every single game.
Yeah.
So really looking forward to the league this time. Of course, nataka kuona vile Arsenal tunafungua na Wolves. Because Wolves is tricky, man.
Yeah.
Wolves inakuwaga, it's one of those teams where kabla muachape, hawezi sema muachapa. Yeah, unza shangaa, unza pigwa na pukua.
I think tumewandolea threat moja, tumewa weekend.
Yeah, yeah.
Because kuna raya tumesai na ituwa Neto.
Mm.
Na ye ndio alikuwa like, it's a very good winger you can.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So, you're going to have a, nini, you're not going to face the same Wolves.
Kwenda huko, ati jia player moja. No, kwenda
weekend.
Huko.
Like, we've given you, you should beat Wolves.
So pia nyepi gani Man City, we've weekend them. What the hell are you talking about, man? Yeah, I know. You know your look umetoa. It's the same look. Sikia ile kizungu natumia.
Well, that's Man City.
Mwachikia look umetoa. It's the same look I'm removing. Hola check. Nini kwenda huko? Kuna ku weekend team ya Premier League. Alijua one player has left. Kwenda huko. Haina toa za.
So predictions zenu like at the end of the season, where do you see yourself?
Second still. I think Man City, Pep has to leave. Mm. I just feel like Pep has to leave.
Yeah.
So I see us barely whooping. Wolves, okay. What can I say? Wolves no na tukiwa chapa 3-1. But then next we have Aston Villa. Last time Aston Villa tulitoka na zero. 0 points from two games.
They took 6 points from you.
Yes. And that's the reason why playing with them early is actually good for me, so that tujue, have we improved from last season? Because these motherfathers took 6 points away from us. If they'd just given us 2 points, tungechukua league. Yeah, and skia, that's it, three. If they gave us two points, league ilikuwa yetu. Like 2 points. Yani kikaga chini, yani Aston Villa nyinyi. So the second game in Arsenal, ni versus Aston Villa. So, I don't know, man.
Okay. But in a two tough games. Eh?
Yes, Wolves, I'll be lying to say that Wolves is a tough game. Mm. So this is what I can say. Out of our first five games, we are in trouble in three games. Scare you.
Okay.
Out of our first five games, this is the first five games, if you come out with 12 points, will be a problem. Nikwambia kwa nini? Tukona Arsenal versus Wolves. Then tukona Aston Villa versus Arsenal.
Yeah.
Tukona Arsenal versus Brighton. Tukona Tottenham versus Arsenal. Then tukona Man City versus Arsenal. September is going to be a tough one for us. And then another month that's going to be really bad is November. Because November tunaanza na Newcastle versus Arsenal.
Yeah.
Then we have Chelsea versus Arsenal. And then that's a problem, you know. Like so I don't know, man. I'm nervous, but I'm ready. I'm ready to watch, I'm ready to enjoy some games. So yeah, niko ready kuji nice jo.
Damn, I see we have Man City, Wolves, Crystal Palace, then Bournemouth.
Yeah.
I think the only tough game up on nini. Ni Crystal Palace juni derby.
Yeah. yeah. Because it's a London one, Ganishida.
It's London one. But me, I'm expecting us to finish number what? Number five.
Yeah.
because you have a tuko na league fulani hapo ya kupotezea time inaitwa na conference league.
Oh, mko na conference league? Eh? Mm.
Did you finish 6th last season? But I'm still
you finished 6th?
Yeah.
Oh, you tried, man. So Manchester took your slot, eh?
Yeah, took our slot.
Oh, to that nini. Mm. Okay, mm. okay.
So I'm still expecting us to choma. Nimekuwa nikiwatch pre-season yetu.
Mm.
We've not fully clicked.
You know,
there's still players when you know what to do, who to pass to. So maybe after, let's see, to keep at here nini September a chance, we'll see how the season is going to unfold.
Mm.
But I'm still seeing Man City 1, Arsenal 2, Liverpool 3.
Nini 4, I think.
No.
Yeah, see, why?
I'm still expecting Aston Villa Manchester to be better.
No, I'm kidding. Manchester City. No, Aston Villa will be stretched. Don't forget, last time they had the league.
Now they have Champions League.
They have Champions League. Last time people got Nini. Oh, they also had Europa or something. What did they have? They was it something. Europa or something? Well, they had conference. They had something. No, okay. No, but I feel Champions football. League is different. I think they're going to be stretched. Okay. Champions League.
Maybe bench power. So
they don't have the Nini. Mm. So, but vile tu tumesema jo, iki come to story na futa, best yako wa futa, of course, ni GoTV. Because
yeah.
GoTV na kuconnect na ligi zote. So, vile tu nimekuambia, iki come to mimi. Package ile naweza recommend ni ya Super Plus because GoTV Super Plus pia inakuja na free streaming on your phone.
Okay, yeah.
So inakuja na free streaming on your phone.
Mm.
Na hiyo inaku cost only 3,700 shillings only. Eko nene.
Eko nene.
Alafu,